Hello, and thank you for joining me, Dr. Tuesday, for Inspirational Insights. John chapter 3 says that God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that's Jesus, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. The world? Yes, the world. Those who believe and those who do not believe. If it was just you, Jesus would have given his life. I pray that you make a choice to not only believe God, but believe in his Son.